Hey guys, today we're going to be looking at a gospel mix I did on the live stream. This is just the full mix broken up into multiple videos. The first few videos, the audio on my voice was a little bit bad because the stream messed it up, so I apologize for that. But in this particular video, we're going to be looking at some track organization, just coloring the tracks, all that stuff, organizing them, and then we'll move right into the drums. So let's jump in. Hey guys, just picking up where I left off last time. I think we got to the kick, snare, overheads, and now I'm picking up with the toms. Okay, so normally, for the toms, I normally do strip, well, I don't know, I guess Logic doesn't call it strip silence anymore, it just says remove silence from audio region. So if you click that, jack your threshold way up until you can't see anything, and then just let them come back in naturally. I'm just going to make sure that, okay. Just want to make sure that the peaks are actually big enough. So it's really just all the huge ones, okay. I don't think this can be right, but let's see what that does. Yep. Let's go more on the threshold. Let's see what this gets us. That's pretty good. Cool. same to the other toms. Okay. I mean, there's been some times where I've just manually edited the toms, but this does save you a little bit of time. All right. Let's go with that. And let's see what we got. Pretty good. And then in Logic, you can actually add a fade to every single track at the same time, or every single region at the same time. If you do this, see, so then it goes and it adds a fade all of them. So we can do the same thing for this one. And the same thing for, oh, no, not a fade in. I want to fade out. There. I think this is a little good section where we can just loop it and then mix the toms and then go from there. Okay, once I usually have my drum mix, I will send these to the drum bus. then I can compress them a little bit more. Looks like it doesn't come in till